I am Sheikh Mahbub Basha. Welcome to my channel. Happy learning.
2 glass tumblers are taken. Hot water is poured into one of these tumblers. Then cold water is poured into another tumbler. Now Dettol is taken. 2 drops of Dettol is dropped into hot water and cold water simultaneously. Observe the diffusion and movement of this Dettol particles. You can observe that the spreading of Dettol particles is faster in hot water when compared to cold water.
The kinetic energy of the molecules is directly proportional to the absolute temperature.